Have you ever imagined that you could create this photo manipulation in Canva? Hi everyone, this is Renonda Diandi. Today I will show you how to make it in Canva.
First, I will add this man's image and go to edit photo and remove the background. And then I will change the page color to this gradient. All right. And let's crop it. I will increase the size, place it here, increase again. Okay, and then I will add a circle frame, and I will reduce the height like this, and I will place it here. I will first crop this man's head. And place the oval here. Okay. And then let's change the color of the frame to the skin color. Choose the color picker. I will use this color and then I will duplicate it. I will change it to a gradient color and then click color button again, click again and click this one, and then click this plus button, click the first color and change it to this gray, and then change the third also to this gray, and then the middle I will change it to this color. Okay, and then place it here, reduce the height and also the width. Select this three element and click duplicate button and group. Okay, and then let's reduce the size and we will place it here. Okay, and then send them to back. Okay, and then ungroup and duplicate the man and also duplicate this frame and place it right on the origin, and then insert the man to this frame. Okay, and double click on it and increase the size of the man. Okay, make sure it has the same size and position. Okay, and then click done, and then go to position. Let's select this one. Now let's move it here, and then let's crop it. So the width, crop like this, and then this two oval must be in front of this head, and then let's make the third. Duplicate, select this three and duplicate here and reduce the size. Let's place it here and send it to back. Okay, and then duplicate this head, increase the height, and duplicate this oval, place right on the origin. Insert it to the oval and then double click and increase the size. Okay, and then tap done. Now let's go to position. Okay, so we have this tree and it must be top of the other. Add some effect. I will add this cloud. Okay, and send it to back. And then let's add this sea waves and insert to this oval. Double click, move it to the top. I will also add this ship. Remove background. Reduce the size. Okay. And then I will also add this hot air balloon for additional ornament. Place it here, duplicate the cloud and reduce the size like that. Add one other hot balloon, hot air balloon, and I will place it here and reduce the size, reduce the transparency. Okay, so now we have this creative photo manipulation, and see you next tutorial. Have fun with Canva.